Family, kids, Sharman, quick.
What is it, TP?
Dad, you remember Brock.
Guess what just happened to your hardworking dad?
You got a raise?
No.
You finally saved 50% or more on car insurance,
Mr. Gina
Geico?
No. I want a trip to a beach hotel.
How?
By being the top solo porta potties.
Where are we going? Hawaii?
Puerto Vallarta?
Nope, Manitoba, Canada, right next to the Hudson Bay.
We can swim!
That's up in Canada, in November, dummy.
It will be a bit nippy, dear.
Nonsense, it'll be a great family trip. And besides, the room I want is for six people.
Does that mean I can bring Brock?
Well, that sounds like an amazing adventure.
Sorry, no, buddy-o. Actually, we're bringing your Aunt Imogene. As a geography teacher, she would absolutely love to explore the Hudson Bay area. In fact, I texted her on the way over. She should be here any minute. Here she is now.
Well, what's all this news about? Well, this sounds exciting.
Well, TP, this does sound real nice. I'll have to contact my travel agent, Tina Travelon, on how we're going to get there. How do we get there, dear?
I want to take a train.
That would be a great idea. I'm William James. Some call me the father of the railways. Trains are an important part of our history. Did you know that in 1830, the first steam line train carried 141 passengers for 6 miles? Well, that was a long time ago. After World War II, the railway started to allow people to take vacation by train. Now that's exciting when they travel in the 40s.
Thank you.
Wait a minute. My girl's leaving on a train? I think I'm gonna be sad. I think it's today. Yeah. The girl that's driving me mad is going away. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. And she's got a ticket to ride, and she don't care.
My name is Susan Wright. As flight attendant aboard this aircraft, it is my job to ensure the safety and success of all those passengers aboard the aircraft. Speaking of success, did you know the first successful flight ever taken was in 1903 by Orville Wright? He flew for 12 seconds. Statistically speaking, air travel is still the safest way to get from one place to another.
The dawn is breaking, it's early morning.
Fly, that's just fine with me. I just want to get there. My students back at school have been learning how they can make a difference in people's lives. I can't wait to go to this new place to see what I can do to make a difference there. I'm going to go make plans right now.
Thank you.
kids, I think we better go check out my friend Tina Travelon. She'll have a great handle on how we're going to get to Manitoba. I'm getting worn out just exploring all the possibilities. Maybe I need a getaway. A hero to pick me up and take me away. I have often dreamed of a far off place where a hero's welcome would be waiting for me.
Afternoon, it's the Crumpleton family. It's so good to see you, T.P., Scott, Charmin, Angel, Sophia, and Cotton Noel. What can I do for you?
Well, we were going on this vacation because Dad wanted a hotel room way up in Manitoba, which really doesn't make sense to me. But oh well, Dad's really excited. I would be too, but it's really cold, so I don't see as much of vacation. Unless, of course, we could take the long way around K-Town and go on a cruise. So, can we go on a cruise?
I can see it now. I'm sailing away. Send open calls for the virgin sea.
'Cause I've got to be free. Read a face of life that's ahead of me. Tomorrow.
It's gonna be okay, bud. It's gonna be okay. Daddy's here. I've got an idea, something that'll cheer everyone up. How about we jump ship and go scuba diving under the sea?
Thank you. Since the cruise may not work for the Crumpleton family, let's take a break and let them think it through. Those of you here for dessert, please adjourn to the commons for many choices of scrumptious desserts. Those of you that were here for dinner, please make your way back to your table. But be back in 20 minutes to find out their next mode of travel. Thank you.
Drive our car. It'd be an adventure like we've never had before.
Don't forget Winona,
King,
Barkstone,
San Bernardino, won't you?
Wait a minute, kids. This could be amazing. With the wide open road, the windows down, and the wind blowing in our hair.